What's up, elopers? My name's Janessa. I'm the co-founder of Simply Eloped, and I'm here for your tip of the week. This week, we're going to be talking about the top 5 adventure elopements. I've done some taste pairings with them. Kind of dumb, but roll with me. Here we go. We're going to start with number 5 and work our way up. So number 5, Las Vegas. There are so many things that you can do in Las Vegas, including elopement. Because of that, this is my fried cactus. When you think of Las Vegas elopement, you probably think Elvis Presley, the Strip, chapels. That's not our vibe. We take you out to the desert, hence the fried cactus. So for your adventure elopement, we recommend choosing somewhere like the Valley of Fire or Red Rock and Red Springs, where you've got this gorgeous red rock behind you. We recommend hiking, biking, swimming, boating. There are tons of adventures that you can do right outside of Las Vegas, in addition to the gambling, seeing a show, going to your favorite Cirque du Soleil. Whatever your vibe is, we love our Las Vegas adventure elopements. Number 4, Big Sur. This is my surf and turf. Why is it my surf and turf? Because there are very few places on the planet that you can go hiking in the mountains and go swimming in the ocean on the same day. We love it. You can go to really, really remote places in Big Sur or go for a drive on Highway 1 and look at the epic cliffside views of the ocean. We highly recommend this for our redwood ceremonies or our cliffside romance ceremonies. Whatever you want, we love our Big Sur adventure elopements. Number 3, New Orleans Bayou. There are so many things to do in New Orleans, but the bayou is a very special experience. We're calling this our alligator jambalaya. What can you do on a New Orleans adventure? You name it. You can go into a bunch of voodoo shops, go visit these amazing historic graveyards, go down to the bayou and witness alligator, eat some alligator, see baby alligators. Also, go party on Bourbon Street and see some old, old history in our country. And don't forget, part of your New Orleans adventure should be a second line. You can't have a New Orleans elopement without a brass section. Number 2, our Hawaiian Ocean Expedition, or my Kalua pork. There are so many things to do on your Hawaiian adventure. You can watch the sunrise on a volcano, go on a sunset sail cruise with dinner and your own personal chef, whale watching, dolphin watching. Heck, I've even swam with manta rays at night. There's so much to do on your Hawaiian adventure, including our wildflower package, which takes you on a 4-hour hiking expedition for the best spots around the islands. I love our Hawaiian elopement adventures. Number 1, and this is by far our most popular elopement destination, Colorado Mountain Adventures. I love it when our couples go deep, deep into the Colorado remote mountains and hold a ceremony where they have an alpine lake all to themselves. The reason this is an adventure is in order for that to happen, you have to hike in. But the cool thing about doing it in Colorado, specifically in the Denver area, is there are so many things to do during your adventure. You know, you can go to a concert, go to a sports game, go dancing, go to a fancy restaurant, whatever it is, you name it. But there's nothing like hiking into a remote alpine lake to exchange your vows amongst all that gorgeous wildlife. And also, it's my parfait, because it's just a little bit granola in Colorado. All right, so those are my top 5 adventure destinations in the U.S. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next week. And don't forget, subscribe.